Hello everyone, Jay here, hope you're all doing well. Gonna attempt to play some Rocket League. I'll show you my settings. I'm doing an FPS testing, see what performance is like on a GTX 1066 gig at 3840x1080, 32:9 aspect ratio. I'm actually interested in buying one of those monitors, the ultra wide. But yeah, these are the settings I'm gonna use. Except for motion blur, that can go. Depth of field. Four v four chaos. Did all right. There's been a bit of an update today. New progression system or something. Next week is when the, well, from recording this, is when they implement Battle Pass, fucking Rocket Pass. I've played this for a while, so let's see how we do. Wait, what colour am I? Alright, I'm blue. Hang on a minute guys, just let me catch up. Oops. But it was actually coming around to whacking you some of this. Can't tell because I'm using two monitors to test this resolution. Fisheye effects, so it's a bit hard to see because in the middle of the screen's like split between two fucking screens. It's just generally tender. I've got my radical Heinz picture up, so. Sorry, buddy. Sometimes if you're rushing, you just don't get it. Objects may appear closer than the next level. The game's running well so far, but it is Rocket League. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. I don't know which buttons the mic is using. Right. Oh, forgot the fucking button. The numbers are so slow. She fucking blew me up. Missed the ball. It's so hard when you split between two screens. I've seen them 40-odd inch fucking 32x9 monitors. They look great for a fucking game on. I was wondering how performance is, because it's all the tech guys on YouTube like, TTX 1080 minimum. Is that really? Let's have a look, shall we? Is this another game I'm perfectly fine playing at this resolution? Surely FPS can be better in some games, but so far it's FPS is fine. That squats. What? Bicycle kicks it. Oh, alright, oh, I could, like I say, it's between two screens, so it's... Go. I'm gonna leave the net open in case the ball went the other fucking way. Bicycle kicks it to save the ball and do it. Good dog. Keep on a Nintendo umbrella. Yeah, this new system is going to be a bit confusing to some. One more game. The graphics in this game are nice. Very good. Alright, you got it. It's a good looking game, this actually. It's very nice. I thought Nvidia just released a new graphics driver, so it stops the crashing that I was getting. You know, it's not in the patch notes, it's not fixed it. It fixed the other games that really crashes. Just making sure the fucking mic's on. Sometimes it works, you can I fantastic game, this one. Take a shit with him. Fucking hell, dinosaur came out. Why is my name blurred? Like, I've got stars in it. It's just J on Nintendo. Skins on this kind of boxes. Got consecutive wins, eh? I think one more is in order. I want more. One more match, please. Buttons in it on the wall as well. So it's very nice. Now we're up against the squad. Same old advice. That could go well. They're all communicating on the fucking Discord as well. Hey man, I'm Gabriel as well. How cute. Playtime's over, kids. I'm the guy who's got to watch all the replays. Just ram it in. Let's just give it a ramp, get them all out of the way. Very good. can see him setting up his TV. I always want to be on this side of the net. If I'm missing the ball, I want to always be hitting it towards the ball. Bad things happen when it goes, when you hit it the other way. That's a shame. That hit was the start of the push towards the net. How long is it going to last? Magnificent goal! Okay. I've forgotten our team in the lead. No. Fucking dolphins. Oh shit. Fucking problem is everyone gets greedy at the same fucking time. I always seem kind of late for hitting the ball. What the fuck, bro? This fish out effect is not helping me out at all. I have no sense of fucking distance. I can't tell how close I am, I can't really see how... It's hard to explain. It's because I'm using two monitors, there's a bezel in the middle. Game on dual monitors, it's just put two screens in and surround.
What a save!
I'm just trying to stay off the ball for now because I'm the reason why it keeps getting closer than that.
What a match!
Key to open the box. Game is still shit with its reward system. Fucking box. Both different cards. It's still kind of shit how the fucking loot system is. You don't get awarded anything anymore. It's just go and buy a key to open a crate. Yeah, that's a game. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Take care.